Welcome to Kania CRP. To create a receipt based on a production order, access INVT01. In stock movement section, receipt and production order should be chosen. Fill in the relevant sections in movement informations such as company, plant, warehouse, and other informations such as document type and document number. Then click confirm to proceed. In the following screen, material is listed. After having checked the rows for details, then click save.